Today I'm introducing our latest feature in Keywords Explorer, keyword grouping. Let's do it! It's always been pretty easy to find tons of keyword ideas in Keywords Explorer. All you have to do is enter a seed keyword and visit one of our reports. There's just one thing. With so many results, it used to take quite some time to filter through everything, and things could get a bit overwhelming with the sheer amount of keyword ideas. And not just that, but you'd also see many keywords that kind of have the same meaning, but are worded differently. Like espresso machine and espresso maker. They're pretty much the same thing, so it might feel noisy when doing topic research. But you don't have to go through that anymore, because we've just made keyword generation much easier with a new feature called keyword grouping. Just click on either of these filters to group keywords by terms or by parent topic to instantly organize that massive list of keywords into this list in the sidebar. Thus, these numbers beside the groups tell you the total search volume that includes the word or phrase in your target country. It's definitely a much quicker way to sort through all your data. Grouping by parent topic is a great way to see the most popular topics under a broad term. For example, when it comes to espresso, we can tell just by scanning this list in the sidebar that people are interested in espresso machines, specific brands like Breville and De'Longhi, espresso martinis, so on and so forth. Click on a specific topic in the sidebar to zoom in on the topic and get ideas about all the subtopics under it that we can potentially talk about. So, imagine that we're researching coffee and we see an interesting topic, Dalgona coffee. Let's click on it in the sidebar and have a look at the results. With this information, we can see that the main intent of Dalgona coffee is informational. So we know that we should create a post on how to make Dalgona coffee. And within the post, we could talk about what it is, where it's from, and of course, how to make it. We'd also want to describe things like how to make it with ground coffee. So yeah, when doing keyword research with a broad seed, you can start by grouping by parent topic, and then look at the sidebar to learn which specific topics that people are interested in. Then, click on one of the parent topics to get ideas on the different kinds of subtopics that you could cover for that parent topic. And that's not the only thing you can do. We also have the by terms filter, which groups keywords by popular single word terms. This can be a really helpful way to dig deeper into a specific topic. So let's say you're researching the query, best dog food. There's quite a bit of search demand for this, but it also has a relatively high keyword difficulty score. So it's probably quite a tough topic to rank for. But here's the trick. More often than not, there are ways for us to attack broader topics like this from a more specific angle. So, if we check out this list of terms, they actually give us a look into the different subtopics under the main topic. For example, you'll see that people want to know about the best dry dog food, the best dog food brands, the best dog food with or without grains, and the best dog food for allergies. The list goes on. Let's click on allergies to look at those keywords. Scanning the list, we can see that this angle appears to be lower competition. So have a think about whether your site is ready to compete with the bigger brands that are ranking for the more competitive query, which in this case is best dog food. And if not, you might want to create a separate post targeting best dog food for allergies, since it's likely lower competition and it would serve an audience with a specific need. And that's all. Go try out these keyword groupings and let me know how it goes in the comments below. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more product updates, tutorials, and use cases. And of course, like and share if you enjoyed this video. See you in the next update. Bye!